NHR has implemented in Nepal in response to COVID-19? We have adapted Nepal EHR, which is based on BAMI, to support the COVID-19 response in Nepal. The far west of Nepal is turning out to be the most affected region in Nepal, which makes a coordinated response very important. Currently, the facility we operate in serve as fever clinics, where we have screening templates in the EHR. We also provide remote mental health counseling using EHR nodes. We have adopted screening, counseling, and contact tracing forms in ComCare for use by CSW. A real-time dashboard is able to capture data from both the facility and community-based systems. New case registration, suspected cases, and confirmed cases can be recorded in the WHO guideline-based ComCare module, which is integrated with the clinical systems. At the moment, we are using counseling module with do and don't, emphasizing necessary precaution and enable the family members to wash hands, cover up the face while sneezing, social distancing, and self-hygiene. While the counseling module is currently used by our CSWs, we are talking with the government about rolling out contact tracing in the far west region of Nepal. For patients visiting the facility, a screening template has been added in the Nepali EHR, which has helped the clinical team to manage patients on the basis of symptoms and coordinate with national laboratory for sample collection. Hospital closely works with municipality in order to support suspected patient. The template was designed in collaboration with the frontline clinicians who now use it for all the cases. We have also started the remote counseling through trained psychosocial counselors. The service was started from April 5th and till 86% has been solved through the remote counseling. As on this situation, mental health cases will increase. People with existing mental health problems may see exaggerated symptoms. So we wanted to make sure people within here were taking their medicine and continue providing psychosocial support. There are a lot of anxiety around COVID and lockdown, which we wanted to be addressed to. Abuse and violence may increase, so also so the patients to have a referral pathway. We are using this the guidelines from WHO and IFRC for the counseling, which is also endorsed by EDCD and other mental health experts in the country. Supervision of such counseling is managed through psychologists and psychiatrists who provide the medical and diagnostic queries. Facility-based counseling is being captured in the EHR and are being used by ESCs. The unified real-time dashboard from the catchment area and three of the facility where possible is directly partnering with the municipality provides the total number of screen passing, suspected passing, and the results on the basis of samples collected in the facility. This dashboard is being utilized by the local governance, municipality, and state ministry, and has been super helpful to manage the situation. Our experience is showing that how a strong data system can help us adapt quickly to respond to healthcare crises like this global pandemic. If you have any queries, feel free to write me an email or follow in Twitter. Thank you, everybody. Stay safe.